granted me here. I'm granted here and here, so watch what I'm going to do. The arm that I'm grabbing is collar.
Yeah.
You see that? Where my fist is. Where I'm pushing him away. That hand is going to slide and come underneath his armpit. Okay? I'm going to come around to the side of him, but I'm not going to let this go. I'm going to hold on to it. This is going to be a modified throw. Okay? It's not a traditional judo throw. Okay? So we're here. I come in, watch. I come under and around to the side. So if you look, I'm actually right on his side. One leg is in front, the other leg is behind him. Everybody see that? Good. So now watch. I'm going to bring my right foot as I'm holding his arm. I don't let this arm go. I'm holding it. I'm going to step in front like I'm on a balance beam. Watch again. I step in front, and I pivot my hip in. Now all I do is bend forward and straighten my leg. Look how he's doing that. Watch. I won't even use my arms to lift it. So I'm here. I'm going to shoot my arm under his armpit and come around to his side. And I hold his hip. Now watch. My head is in his chest. My foot comes in front. Then I twist. Now watch. I'm just going to straighten my legs out. Now you can hold it then. Everybody see that? We're going to go nice and slow. I'm going to throw him on this one. You're not going to throw him. So we're here, here. Watch again. I push him away. I step. As I step behind him with my right foot, because my right arm is holding him, I'm going to bring my arm underneath his armpit. Look how my head hits into his chest. I don't let this go. Look, I can even push him forward. As I lift this arm up, I push him forward. Now I step in front, twist my hip, lift, and watch. All I do is bow my head through my legs.